just get the people who already had the phone, so
yeah.
So I found this at Walmart and it's Tiny Toys. So it sounds really fun to me, so I decided to get it. And yeah, I was like, I'm not sure how much it was, but pretty cool. Anyways, we're gonna open it. I'm just going to rip this whole thing apart. Okay. Alright. I see it. Okay. All I see is okay. So we don't see it. Okay. See it different? Okay. Alright. Yeah, that's a good one. Blah blah blah, I don't need the instructions, I can get on that. Okay. Tiny Toys. And so this pretty orange kind of neon fun color. Those are from Neonlicious. It's a little robot guy, and he's really cute. I like him. Can his hair come off? Oh yeah, his hair can come off. Oh yeah. And he's like really good and stuff like that. Can we like adjust it? No, I don't think it. Oh yeah, we could. So if we wanted it like that, then we could do that. If we wanted like that, I don't really like that. I don't think we anyways, I just want to snap it back on. Okay, it's easy to take it off. Here's the home right there. So we're going to set that little guy right there. Now we're going to open this. I have no clue what this one is, so I think it might be a part to like a little camera thing. Oh, yep, I was right. Okay. So I got a piece. I'm not sure what piece, but I got a piece. So yeah, I got a piece. Okay, we're gonna see if you His name is Orbit. Oh, wait. I can't tell. It's either we got a popular. I think. Yeah, we have a star, so comment down below what you think the star is. Oops.
Wait, where'd my head go? Where'd my body?
Okay, there we go. Okay. Guess. Alright, if you guessed a rare, then you're correct. So yeah, I think this was real cute. And I definitely love it. So thanks, Mom, for buying it for me. If you guess silver, that looks like a mirror, then you're correct. So, and then I also bought this. So it's kind of like that.